Hi guys, welcome back to Griffin's Gaming Guide. Today we're going to carry on with part 10 of our Ratchet & Clank Rift Apart Let's Play, where we're going back to Sargasso to take the fight to Nefarious. There's some really cool sequences that happen on the second visit to Sargasso. It really kind of helps bring the story together, and if you're a big fan of wrecking some massive spaceships, you're going to love it. Just before we get into the video, if you'd be kind enough as to subscribe to Griffin's Gaming Guides, hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of our future content. You guys look after yourself, and I'll see you on part 11.
Is fighting really necessary? Can't we talk about this over some lemonade?
No! The Emperor despises lemonade! Nothing should be sour and sweet!
I am done with these guys. Nobody messes with the Morts. The Emperor is truly the worst.
Neutralized. Your friends are safe.
Aw, Rivet. Sorry you had to come save us again. We tried to hold our own, fixed up the Seekerpede and everything.
But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off.
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us.
Raise her up!
By the way, say hi to Kit.
Hey there, Kit.
Maynard, the Mortis helper bot. He'll lead us to the Seeker Peak. Tell the Emperor he should come say hi himself.
Right. Or not.
Is not just going after the Morts.
He is taking out all life on the planet.
Come on! We have to keep following Maynard.
Rivet! It's a bit tasteless of you to disrupt my welcome wagon. I put a lot of thought into it.
I hope you don't mind.
You'll keep laughing. We'll see how you feel when we free the Seeker Peed.
Eliminating your allies.
Emperor requires your immediate incarceration, royal subject.
Yeah!
Jigger. Here we come.
I am looking forward to examining that anomaly.
So, when I was with Clank, he...
It is just like what... I imagine...
Kit? Kit! Oh, you're all right!
This... Oh. This is an electric sphere.
Ah, you remembered your training. What happened to Clank?
He's traveling to Argolis with Ratchet. You two have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh, so that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Fascinating. Some kind of dimensional deja vu. Anyway, care to help?
Absolutely.
Now that's intriguing. The Spinergizer converted the dimensional energy into action.
Zero gravity at my fingertips.
We're circling the drain. It seems that the dimensional cataclysm has been
So, what do you think of Clank?
Oh, talented, resourceful, very shiny.
Agreed, agreed, agreed.
I can see why he'd be your counterpart.
What does that mean?
It's a compliment, Kit, to both of you. What do you think of Clank?
We have barely spoken, but... I am glad my counterpart is a good guy.
You were worried about that?
It is a reasonable concern.
Well, it wasn't for me. You're good. No, great. So of course he would be too. So, if Clank is with Ratchet, does that mean you're here with Rivet?
As we have been destined to be.
Is that what you think is happening?
I do not know. With Ratchet, we worked well together. But I was always worried about disappointing him, and I still am with Rivet. But it also feels like we already know each other.
Well, destiny or not, I hope Rivet realizes how lucky she is to have you.
This should elevate things.
I hope I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
Things down with this.
Kit, you know that you've done better than I would have if I had been in your shoes, right?
What?
You went out into the unknown without a lifeline, doing the last thing you ever wanted to do, and you're succeeding. I could never have done that.
But you are. Trying to fill in for your father, helping Clank and I navigate all of this. Arguing that. And succeeding.
In that case, go us!
Go us.
Kit, I am so proud of you. Well done.
I could not have done it without you, Gary.
Now these jerks will really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Mush, please!
Nice work!
Wanna blow that up? I could be persuaded.
Not exactly a straight line to the battlecruiser, but that hurl shot should get us closer.
Swarming your enemies with black holes of doom? Try the black hole storm! We're packing heat now! Nice mod, huh?
Rivet, our equipment's
beams can destroy an entire planet in mere minutes. The Emperor is going to wipe out all of Sargasso.
We can try. I'm not gonna let him destroy my home.
You leave the mothership to us, Rivet. We'll keep her busy with our pesky sneaker peas.
You got it. We'll handle those battle cruisers. Okay! I'm getting the hang of this. We're flying like a dream tree.
Yes! Thank you for not throwing us off!
The generators on the decks of those cruisers should be no problem for Trudy.
Take this! And that! But don't forget about this, don't you know?
Unlikely win just in time to cross you off the list. Off to Zordun prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
We appear to be in a pocket dimension.
Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of him. No, too far. Come on, Rips, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. So I tried to sneak in. Alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice when a Nefarious's warbots was nearby. I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. But then it just stopped.
I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so it's not all bad.
Rivet.
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out. Let's get to Zerky's. Maybe Ratchet and Clank have some good news.
My socks are coming off tonight!
What's Ratchet doing right now?